The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers for Friday, October 15 reveal that Thomas and Paris have agreed to make a series of pacts with each other. Therefore, the two will have a small party to celebrate the opening of a new book page. In addition, Ridge would become enraged and act in an argument with Carter. B&B spoilers reveal that Paris wasn't a particular interest in Thomas' eyes before, but ever since she appeared on TV, she's been paying attention to her. When she raised her voice to the song The Star Spangled Banner at a baseball game, where Paris took Zenday to, going to a new scene, Thomas wanted to hear more about the inferences in Paris. Next, Paris was led by Thomas to inspect one of his apartments. Previously, Thomas had left, but now he has a need to rent that apartment of his, where he sent a request to Paris. As soon as everything related to Paris was moved here quickly, Thomas immediately received a phone call from someone who was acting quite confusing. Besides, Thomas received news that because his house had been sold to someone else, he could not move there. So Thomas just had to continue living in his old apartment, but he also realizes that this will cause great inconveniences to Paris' life. Most importantly, she just moved there. So Thomas and Paris will make a treaty signing. There are some rumors that suggest that Paris and Thomas will live under the same roof. Seeing that Thomas is beginning to turn his affections towards Paris, we raise the questions of how these reverse directions of Thomas will bring about results. Nor did he rule out the possibility that he pretended to pose such a situation in order to stay close to Paris. Some people wonder what the future relationship between Thomas and Paris will be if the two begin with the connection of two most common friends. Most importantly, Paris is making a story, a beautiful love story with Zenday. If the Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Ridge is still furious with the arrangements Eric brought to the quarter, but Ridge didn't shy away from Eric, because he could sense the extreme loneliness and despair his father was facing. The one who made Ridge angry was Carter, and for some unknown reason he accepted Eric's request to bed with Quinn. He was even mad at Quinn's work, because a wife listens to her husband and has no intention of refusing to go to bed with someone else. As soon as Ridge had harsh words to Quinn, she now found all sorts of ways to justify her wrongdoing. And even though Quinn rejected Eric, this only happened once. The next time when Eric was still sure of his opinion, Carter agreed and followed the agreement, so it was they who caused a series of problems to be formed. Now both Ridge and Brooke want to do whatever they can to keep Quinn out of Forrester's house, so they found Donna and advised her to bravely tell Eric her thoughts and feelings. But does Donna have the confidence to say that she still can't get over him? Is this going to be the end of Quinn?